Hello, this is Randy Berth, and this is the Gospel Seed Sower program. Thank you for tuning in today. Here's a Bible verse that should encourage us to follow the Lord. Proverbs 15, verse 9. The way of the wicked is an abomination unto the Lord, but he loveth him that followeth after righteousness. Yes, if we love Jesus, we will want to be like him. We will want to obey him. Well, this is Randy Berth saying, keep looking to Jesus.
Lord, I offer you my simple praise. My life to you I give. Please teach me how to live for you. So here it is again, my simple praise. My heart.